eSIM stands for embedded SIM, and just as it sounds, it means the SIM is embedded into the device. So if your device is eSIM enabled, you no longer need to deal with this little piece of plastic. My name's Alicia and I'm from Truphone. At Truphone, we know the future of SIM is all about the eSIM. In this video, I'll explain why the world is moving towards the eSIM, what dual SIM means, and how you can use eSIM on your iPhone or Android device right now. First, let's take a look at the benefits of eSIM. eSIM makes it easier for consumers to switch providers. Rather than needing to visit a retail outlet and get a new SIM card, you can simply download the app of the provider of your choice and connect to that provider instantly. This also means when you're traveling, you can download the app of a local eSIM provider and instantly connect to a local network. You don't need to be looking around the airport for somewhere to buy a local SIM card so that you can stay connected. And you don't need to worry about crazy roaming charges. With eSIM, you have the ability to have multiple identities on the one phone. Handy for people who are constantly going between countries, or for those who would like to ditch carrying around one work phone and one personal phone. Another benefit of eSIM is the removal of the SIM card slot. We all know that space is an incredibly valuable commodity when it comes to our phones. Removal of the SIM card slot also has really positive implications for waterproofing, as there's one less part of your phone where water can get in. Finally, eSIM means no more plastic. Currently, the world is producing 6.5 billion SIM cards per year. That's 6.5 billion tiny pieces of plastic every single year. So there's no doubt that we'll be seeing the SIM card slot disappear completely in the future. But for now, we're in a bit of a transition period where all of the newest devices on the market are dual SIM enabled. Again, exactly as it sounds, this means that you can choose between both a plastic SIM and an eSIM. If you want to check out how to download an eSIM, you can do it right now. It'll take 1 minute and you won't be locked into a provider or contract of any kind. I'm going to demonstrate using Truphone's app, My Truphone, and it's going to cost me £3. Once I've downloaded the My Truphone app, I'm going to click Get Started and choose my plan. I'm going with 1 gig for £3. I then enter my email address and select my payment method. Now it's time to install my data plan, hit continue, and wait a moment for the download. Once the download is complete, the eSIM is then activated and ready to use. So there you have it. That's how to stream a SIM to a device over the air right now. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more handy videos. Of course, be sure to download the My Truphone app and let us know in the comments what you think. There's a link to the app in the video description. That's all for now. I'll see you in the next video.